How long could I run these two USB solo mining Bitcoin miners off of a Blue Yeti EB3A 600 watt, 260 watt watt hours solar capable power station? Let me know down below what you guys think. I'm going to be testing this out in a couple videos, also do some solar mining fun with this as well. If I can power those two, you know, off of this single power station, that'd be pretty cool. Let me know down below.